Many thoughts up in my head, they got me thinking about the dead and all the people that we lost, and how there's evil still ahead. You gotta watch your back, cause people move deceitful over bread. That's why I do my own thing and try and be a peaceful man instead. But it's easier said than done when you're all beefing over a crumb, and all the skies are looking grey and you're feeling like you're in a slum. There ain't no fun in losing a race, and now the winning has begun. It's time for fun and set a pace. They'll have me grinning when I won. I'm feeling spun, cause humanity's seeming like it's nearly done, cause nobody cares about the planet, and I really can't stand it, man, it's dumb. So we need to burn all this negative energy and get rid of the scum, and teach the kids to wise up instead of them rising up a gun. Cause it seems like fun until your friend's dead, even till you're locked up, and you're crying over the phone to your mum cause you know that you're fucked up. And you're praying for that inner faith while hoping that you'll get away, but the chance looking kinda slim, so fam, just find a better way. Cause little man, you can really be anything that you want. Just put your head in the box and learn about a totally different front before your ship sunk and you're swimming all out of your depth, and there's no one left to help you out, and now you're even drowning in debt. And I bet your friends won't even be there when you need them the most, cause people turn to a ghost when things seem like they're deep and they're close. This is a red rose to all the fallen youth from my generation, who were white, black or Asian, and just needed a bit of innovation or persuasion to take a different lane instead of ticking cane or creating a big money making line because they were sick of the rain. You can do anything that you want, so just do it, but try and make it all a positive vibe and do your best to pursue it. Yeah, I've been through it, and also I've made many mistakes, and I've had to learn from them all and develop skills to create different escapes and open gates to new lands while reading scriptures from all the greats. And did your mates who had selfish plans, and when thinking that they were snakes or that they were fakes, who seemed to have a different agenda. So fuck a pretender, I just want the real people around me to remember. Then my phone call away, so really what more can I say? You know that I'm always here if you need me, and I won't be walking away. And the many times of the day I lose my focus when I'm feeling hopeless, but I still try to count all of my blessings and see them as a bonus. I think of Moses when he was leading the Jews to a promised land far away while he was preaching all of God's views. Cause God is great and God is good, and he's always watching from above, and he has a master plan for us all that he's always casting full of love. And I just hope I can do my best and keep it flowing through my blood, and spread his message all around throughout the estates and all the hoods. And little man, I've got a question, what do you want to do with your life? Do you want to educate or live on the edge and have to move with a knife? Cause trust me, it isn't nice when people want to touch your skin, and you're bathing in sin, and your future's potentially wasted and grim.
You are filled with greatness. An ability to adapt is what allows you to surpass the lack that grows from your environment, red rose. Yet most want to concentrate on your thorns. They remind you that your petals are easily torn. They want you to conform, to teach yourself to ignore the world's flaws, and convince yourself that you are the cause of these feelings. Keep believing in your intuition. Your journey isn't complete. You are the symbol of hope that rose from the concrete.
Many thoughts up in my head, they got me thinking about the dead and all the people that we lost, and how there's evil still ahead. You gotta watch your back, cause people move deceitful over bread. That's why I do my own thing, try and be a peaceful man instead. But it's easier said than done when you're all beefing over a crumb, and all the skies are looking green, you're feeling like you're in a storm.
Red Rose.
Wow.